Hey everyone, it's the Clark Knight. Today we have something fun. It's not a competitive moveset like I have been uploading. That'll be tomorrow. Got caught up at work, didn't have time to do the research that I usually like to do for those kind of videos. So we're gonna do something really fun. We're gonna do Pokémon Sword and Shield Best Shinies. So I went through the whole shiny decks and I was like, you know what? These are the top 10. So let's get into it. And if you guys have any other shinies that you really like from the generation, leave it down in the comments. These are going to be only Pokemon that are new to the game. So there's a lot of Pokemon that I really like in the game that have shinies, but you can get them in past games. So we're not gonna go for those. All right, to no one's surprise, number 10, what has been on the screen the whole time, is Rolycoly. I really like how it looks just in general. It's a cool Pokemon, and then the design they went with the blue, instead of making it all blue, they just did like the little back, the little shell of it. And I think it's a really nice change of color. The things that I look for in a shiny Pokemon is to make sure the color is a drastic change, something I'm gonna notice. It's a colorful Pokemon, it's not like a gross brown color, and then it's whether it just fits the design well. And I think, especially for this mon, it fits the design well. It'll look a lot worse if like all the other rocks around it were blue and didn't stay that black color. All right, on to our next one. And you're like, whoa, dude, you really like Persian? You think that's a nice shiny? Nah. Berserker, the Pokemon to the right, yeah, that one is clean. I love the yellow, I love the brown, and I love the black, like all put together. It's a color coordination that you don't see very often. And I just really enjoy the Pokemon in general. This is one I wish they had a comparison with, because then you'll see how nice it is. Just looking at it off the bat, you're probably like, yeah, it's not that big of a difference. But the main or regular Berserker is usually just like this gray-black color, so I like him with a little more color in it. So next up is Grimmsnarl. Honestly, I was like really conflicted about this Pokemon in general. Impidant has a really nice shiny. It goes from a pink color to a blue color. But this guy, he gets this like green, like purple color and just like flips it all together and is pink and white. I honestly like the shiny form better than the one on the left, but overall it's solid. It has this big change, which is something that I love, and I'll probably end up shiny hunting Impidant at some point. Alright, so everyone's favorite, number four, or I guess number six on the list. This is the fourth one we've been over, but Wooloo's like super clean. It goes like the inverted route, which is always nice, from black and white to white and black. And honestly, I've seen a lot of people shiny hunting for Wooloo, and for good reason. Like, it's one of those Pokemon on the first route that is just pog. Like, I honestly haven't shiny hunted yet, but this is probably going to be my first hunt. Alright, in that same vein, like starting off early, I feel like you can get a lot of good shinies. Rookidee, I put up next. The reason I didn't put Corviknight or the evolution before that is because Rookidee just looks a lot nicer. Corviknight gets this gray color, but Rookidee stays nice and gold. And I have a thing for gold shinies, but this is kind of a gold color that you don't see very often. Typically, all the shinies that are gold are like Caterpie gold, really bright, really vibrant. But this is kind of like a dark, subtle gold. And I'm just a huge fan. I watched A-Drive's like stream for him trying to get the shiny Rookidee, and that kind of cemented it in my number five spot. It put a spot in my heart for it. All right, so number four, or I guess this is number five, right? Yeah, the last one, sorry. The last one was number six, this one's number five. So Cramorant, real nice colors. Blue, I just like how the color looks on the regular Pokemon, but then my favorite color is orange, so flipping over to that is just like 10 out of 10. It's so nice, and it's just a derpy Pokemon, so I like it anyways. Alright, so this one's really interesting. So, what is it? Graplock? Is that how you pronounce it? Graplock. So, at first, I like didn't really care for this Pokemon, I'm gonna be honest. My sister loves him. She has loved the pre-evolution and has really been like hyping this man up for me. But I was like, I don't see the appeal. But when you see the shiny, he looks like a luchador. Like, That's the color I'm getting from it. And I honestly like the shiny variant a lot better than the regular. And I'd probably be more inclined to use it if the shiny variant was the normal. Other than that, he like just looks more like an octopus, I think. Like, the red and the white is just a lot more aesthetically pleasing to me for like an octopus than something like the blue and purple. But to be fair, I kind of get it, because it would look pretty similar to Octillery if they went the shiny route. Alright, so number three is Galarian Rapidash. This is my last Galarian form on the list. I just really enjoy how it looks. It makes a huge change. Ponyta is really great too. I think they're the same level for me, but I chose Rapidash just because it's a little bigger and you can see that change. It pretty much goes this pink and purple to a white and blue. And since it's like all over, you can really see a big difference. And it's just a really cool Galarian form. It makes me happy that I picked Shield. Okay, so number two on the list is Applin. Dude, Applin's a goofy Pokemon. He's a funny guy. But it's like 200 IQ of Game Freak to be like, yo, we're gonna have him red in the regular form. And then what's a shiny? A Granny Smith apple. It's green. And then all of his evolutions, like the apple part on them, is green too. So I think it's just a really creative idea, really fun, and I was really hyped when I saw it. All right, number one is Obstagoon. Dude, Obstagoon's so nice. I've heard a lot of mixed things about this shiny. You can trash talk me if you want, but it's so colorful. It has like a color scheme too. It's not just like random colors thrown against the wall. Like the blue and the red really go together. And it looks so much different from the regular like black and white. I'm a huge fan. And it kind of fits that like punk rock color scheme. Like, yes, you'll see a lot of like punk rock themes, black and white or purple or something like that color, but to have something more like flashy and like outgoing, I do think fits that aesthetic. All right, cool. So shorter video today, or at least I think. Hopefully I didn't ramble on about colors for too long, but let me know what you guys think. What is going to be your first shiny hunt? What is your favorite shiny? I'm excited to hear it. Leave comments below. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe. We're gonna be doing more of these in the future, but for now I'm really focusing on competitive movesets. So we'll be back in the lab tomorrow. We'll be back. But thank you for coming to the channel. It's been DeClark Knight, and I'm peacing out. Bye. Count what you have now. Don't count what you don't have.